Hey everybody, I'm Jim.
And I'm Rich.
And we're playing Saints Row 3.
Still.
Still.
Forever.
No, not forever. Probably
okay.
For a few
episodes. Well, so. Okay, I don't think it's too big a secret. I would prefer at this point to be playing Mass Effect the Andromeda.
When they release a co-op single player for Mass Effect, or a co-op story campaign for Mass Effect Andromeda, we will 100% do it.
Never happened.
Alright, so let's check our mission count. So, we just finished messing with Killbane, and we unleashed a biological weapon, and now we have to go and meet the mayor.
Let me know when you're on your way. For your meeting with the mayor.
First off, heard of it.
Alright, I hadn't called you yet.
So what's this meeting about?
I don't know, but he said there's a problem that Stag's dragging their feet on, so he's looking for outside contractors.
Does he have your number?
I've dealt with the man before.
This is so weird.
What is?
Just the idea that so many people care about the mayor.
Oh, okay, I'm trouble doing wheelies on this bike now.
Oh, I can come and help you out.
Yeah, I suspect you would somehow manage to catch up to me.
Spoilers, I have nitrous.
Yeah, but I figured you were going to crash that at using your NOS. Oh, son of a bitch, can I make it? I don't have NOS, can I make it?
I believe in you.
I made it, and then
I was going to say, it didn't look like you just dumped your ass in the river.
My bike, you know, flipped, and it's about to explode.
Well, here, I'll pick you up.
I'll just go steal a car from this parking lot.
Oh, man. Poor...
Fuck it.
Poor bike. All right. Nice bathrobe.
I know. It's weekend. No,
legit.
We're just chilling.
Sipping on gin and juice. Everything's fine.
I don't know. I just didn't feel like getting dressed. Clothes weren't private.
Alright. So let's meet the mayor.
What are we waiting for?
We're not walking in there until you promise to play nice.
Are you serious?
Repeat after me. Don't fuck with the mayor.
Look, sweetie. I'll fuck with whoever I want to fuck with. I mean, who does this guy think he is?
Viola, is this kid you were talking about?
Bert fucking Reynolds?
Who else can keep this town running? Besides, I love my constituents.
The fuck?
I am a huge fan.
The chairs?
Excuse me. Viola says the Saints are the new game in town, if that's the case I want in.
Yeah, great. What do you need?
I got a zombie problem that I want.
Wait, a what problem?
Zombies.
You mean metaphorically, the celebrity-obsessed media drug masses, yes?
This ain't Los Angeles.
I'll tell you about it later.
You knew about this?
So what do you say, kid?
Undead cleanup ain't exactly in our wheelhouse, but say, we'll give
what?
A... Aren't you worried about pissing off Stag?
You're acting like I never had outsmart a paramilitary organization before. Call me.
It's just this whole scene. I don't know where this comes from.
Stop being a fanboy.
Like, I guess it was the, like, we want to have a zombie shooting mission, but the Saints wouldn't have a reason to go in there. But there's a million and one, like, ways to do that.
Well, it's a mistake. It's too late now.
What did we do?
Everybody in the car. Everybody in the car.
I'm in a car.
Okay. There's going to monster truck over this other car.
How's that working for you?
Well, I'm on the road. We're good to go. But yeah, like the whole Burt Reynolds thing, and that, like, it's gotta be a movie reference that I just don't get.
I mean, there could be lots of them that you don't get.
Yeah, but I was pretty sure that I'd seen pretty much most movies with zombies and Burt Reynolds in them. That's why it's weird.
Search for my contact and Stag. There are three containers leaking the virus into the air. They'll have to be submerged in water to be neutralized. Think you could handle that?
Without a doubt. Stag gave me the solution.
The hell did I get a gas mask?
We were just at Leather and Lace.
Oh.
Right, because we have to use the dubstep gun to push them into the
water.
This
is not a dubstep gun, Jim.
No, right, it's the sonic boom. Alright, well, you use the sonic boom. I will keep zombies off your back.
You're in the wrong game for the dubstep gun.
Alright, give her... Reloading. There we go.
So
look like you're in some kind of quick time event. Alright. Whoa, you just blew me into the water. Ah.
You're the one that put yourself between the canister and the water.
No, I didn't. I was, like, way off to your left.
I'm just going by what I saw on my screen.
It's...
So, Viola apparently needs help. Okay.
All right.
What do you do? Dildo bat.
Fair. I'm just waiting for my sprint to come back. Actually, I got a new melee weapon, too. To match my outfit, my Decker sword. You know the real problem with these zombies? They cause quick time events.
Don't you?
Why am I on fire?
What did you do to yourself?
I don't know. I'm just mowing down zombies that are behind you.
Okay.
All right. Oh. I was hoping we could avoid the A word.
A word.
Apocalypse.
Apocalypse has already been used in this game.
Yeah, well, only in reference to Killbane. That's a cool reference. The Walking Apocalypse? That'd be the killerest wrestling name.
They're not dead, just weird and stuff. How scientific.
Alright.
Society is on the brink of collapse. No, God, we never thought of manufacturing zombie gas. The morning stuff could have made a killing.
That's... What? Manufacturing zombie gas with what? Your Morningstar science department?
I mean, they were cloning people.
Why are they on fire, Richard?
I don't have a fire weapon.
Besides, he wasn't about to go up against Mayor Reynolds. Only a madman would. Fucking zombies...
Alright. I'm gonna start clearing this up.
Okay, how about the zombie brute?
What's that? Well, that was remarkably effective.
Do you not see the zombie brute?
Ooh, no, I did not. Give me a second to take care of. You got him?
I sent him flying. I mean, I don't think he's dead. He might be.
Yeah, he's dead.
Okay. Man, my sprint bar is draining like crazy here.
Yeah, me too. I'm glad it's not just me. I imagine it's to keep
the
tension
up. Oh, we're on a timer.
Are we? Oh, we are. Excuse me, Zombieman? Zombieman, I have things to do. I just got a nut shot with a grenade?
That's some talent. I'm supposed to get inside here for something.
I think we have to wait for Viola, who is now here.
Apparently I'm supposed to be able to push E and open the door.
Well, I just set Viola on fire, so now I'm on fire. Now we're all on fire.
I'm not on fire.
Everyone who counts is on fire.
I can count.
Alright, I'll go to the outside.
Oh, Viola managed to open it for us.
Alright.
Oh, sure. Because I'm feeling like a million bucks. How is he still standing? At least fire still hurts.
Yes, I can tell. On account of I am on fire.
Why is this taking so long? Still looking. Everything looks...
Alternately, what if we just turn into a zombie? Like, what if we're just like, being a zombie gang would be awesome?
Not really.
Agreed.
Okay, Viola? I mean, man, think about how it would ruin Pierce's good looks.
Eh.
You wouldn't want to do that to Pierce, would you?
Yeah, I probably do. Okay, we're now on the third,
Bet I don't smell too thing. Great either.
And how did Stay get away with developing a weapon like this?
Well, I mean, they didn't tell anybody about it. The only reason why it's here is because we dropped one of their planes out of the sky.
I'm not even talking the zombie thing, I'm talking the sonic boom.
No, Sonic Boom's pretty straightforward. They'd be like, non-lethal crowd suppression. Everybody would be like, yeah. And they'd be like, actually, it accidentally mulches people? Did you blow up a container?
Maybe. I threw a grenade at some zombies.
Your grenade blew up the container.
Oh, damn it. I didn't think it was close enough to the container.
Alright, where are we?
We're in a safe zone. Because there's always places in a zombie disaster. Why am I on fire, Jim?
I don't know. I'm using the sonic boom. Go, go, go.
Thing is, I'm not even really getting hurt by these guys. It's just irritating.
Agreed. This is perhaps my least favorite mission, which is weird for a zombie mission. I mean, you'd think that it's kind of fun.
If I was doing a proper zombie mission, I would do it with a tank. Which is probably why they don't let me do these things.
Yeah, well, I mean, it wouldn't be fun in a tank.
Oh, I could make it so much fun.
It wouldn't be challenging in a tank.
See, that's different.
Alright. I'm just gonna mulch these creatures. And then... What?
You're not mulching creatures, Jim.
No, I'm kicking this thing into the ocean so we can finish the mission.
You told me you were mulching creatures, so I expected you to be mulching creatures.
Extraction?
No problems here, Mr. Mayor. Almost done.
Good. You're get this done, and he could count on the Steelport Municipality to back the Saints. SWAT teams, favors from the police chief, a little help from me personally.
I don't know, apparently we have to go get a chemical truck.
Help from you personally? We'll take care of it, Mayor Burt.
Alright. Our sprints are still effed.
I think we could utilize this virus to fight our enemies. All we need is a sample before you destroy it all.
No, are you insane?
I'm saying Saints could create zombies to fight with us, overwhelming our enemies with a tide of flesh.
Oh, like, that's a terrible idea. Like, if I have to pick between Oleg's idea and Mayor Reynolds' idea, I 100% pick Mayor Reynolds' idea.
But our own personal army of zombies, Jim.
Yeah, because that works out super fucking well for everybody.
I like
Remember that. All the times that Umbrella has made amazing amounts of money and nothing bad has ever happened?
So what you're saying is I shouldn't take this to Oleg.
I swear to fucking God.
God, this thing doesn't turn good.
We've made the ultimate weapon. What is it? When released into a populated area, it turns everyone into a hostile combatant. So how does that pacify the area? Well, it doesn't. But...
they'll eventually kill themselves off, right?
Commander, what the hell are you doing?
There have been some complications, Senator.
Complications? Don't talk to me about complications. I want results.
You want results? Then authorize the use of the Daedalus.
Since Congress got on board, Homeland Security would never allow it. This is out of control. I am coming to Steelport.
Zombies and Monica Hughes?
Shit.
Burt Reynolds, homie. What is life even like? I don't want them.
But zombies.
No.
Don't you trust Oleg?
Yeah, listen, Oleg has been in captivity for how long? He hasn't seen Resident Evil or one of the million Resident Evil copies. We built the perfect weapon. What does it do? Mostly punches and bites things.
Need a car.
Agreed.
Oh man, that looks like a smart car. So take it. No! I can make a quick trip to the gun store.
Oh my god.
I need more grenades. You wouldn't want me to be out of explosives, would you?
Unbelievably. Listen, Pierce is inviting us for a three-way. I'm not sure what he means by that, but...
This is Pierce, so it could be just about anything. He could have found a way to play chess with three people instead of two.
I don't think that's what he means. But I can't find out until you accept the mission.
My mission is to go into my bathrobe over to the gun store, because that does not look weird at all.
Listen, this is America. Sometimes you just gotta go to the gun store in your bathroom.
I'm also thinking, I gotta do this.
Gonna do this gang activity with a grenade launcher.
Yeah, that's nice.
Stand on top of my car. And actually, I can't do it with a grenade launcher, so I'm just gonna Chuck grenades. Over the fence. Haha, there we go.
Okay, so you said something about a mission?
Yes.
Wait, what just happened?
I got shot.
Oh.
1 second, there are snipers.
There's a... Okay, I was gonna say there's a store over here where you can clear heat.
Yeah.
I think you're supposed to drive on the road, not the sidewalk.
I am driving on the road, thank you.
I thought we had abandoned this crib.
I thought we abandoned a different office building.
So what's up?
Because they never get to finish a...
A chess game, yeah.
A chess game.
What the hell is going on? We gotta get down there.
What the fuck? Oh, Killbane, maybe?
Dude, I don't remember.
No, remember when we finished Killbane, he said he was gonna destroy the city? After we took his mask?
Okay, go to battle location.
There's three of them.
Yeah, I'm going to the closest one. Fights between who? That seems like a really important question.
Well, I mean, we're currently sitting here with 5-star...
Yeah, like 5-star all the things.
Yeah, where the hell's my tank when I need it?
Should have left it outside. I can't take it. Take anything because I got Oleg. So Oleg only fits in the back of a truck.
Don't let anybody get away.
I am nothing if not thorough.
So the answer to the question is luchadors are fighting Stag.
Okay, wait. I know how to deal with this.
Is it fire bullets? Because I'm just mowing everything down with fire bullets.
Oh no, it's a chainsaw.
Fair.
Yeah, I see how you're mowing everything down, including me.
Where? You're behind me!
You lit somebody on fire. There, I just got lit on fire.
That was me.
I know. It's always you, Jim. It's always you. Holy shit, this thing's a one-hit kill.
Alright, I will stop aiming anywhere near you. I'm now covering the other half of the street.
You shouldn't have got back up, buddy. Holy shit, this thing the chainsaw one-hit kill a specialist.
Ooh, nice.
But what'll it do to a brute? Do I have time to find out before you destroy that thing?
You have... That does not seem like it works super well.
Let's try that again, see if the same thing happens. Ow.
Sorry. Problem solved.
Wait, did he? Alright. Better than the chainsaw. And he had it.
Oleg will catch up with you if you leave him behind. You don't need to wait for him.
Yeah, but what about me?
Oh, do you want in the car?
I don't know if I can.
Whatever, I'll come pick you up.
I got a minigun. Am I gonna have to leave my minigun behind?
You're gonna have to walk if you take that minigun. Get in the car.
I'm trying. It won't let me in the back. Bye, minigun. Are we waiting for Oleg?
Alright, Oleg, get in the truck. Make your choice. No? Okay,
you can't
fine.
Decide. Let's just go.
Leaving you behind. Aww, poor baby. Whoa,
yeah.
Whoa.
I'm just use a chainsaw and everything. Maybe even right. Jim's cars. Just chop them up.
Seems fine. We are going to take this truck over that bridge.
Okay.
That worked remarkably well.
I hope that looked better on your screen.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
We might need... Is our truck not taking any kind of damage?
I don't know. I haven't really been paying attention.
I mean, I'm not seeing any crumpling on the front or anything.
Well, see if this puts any on it.
I mean, the hood's popping up. But for, like, you driving, it's remarkably in good shape.
It's durable, but it doesn't handle very well. That's what trucks in video games are like, right? Alright, so here we go. We're just gonna run the truck through the area.
That's nice.
Excuse me, other truck.
Somebody's exploding things in the area.
Alright, I should probably get out of this truck. Now we're gonna switch to lightning grenades.
Oh, brutality.
And probably switch off my rocket launcher. Impressive, friend. In a moment. I just put a dent in the truck.
I'm gonna put a dent in Oleg if he keeps throwing things at me. How? Somebody here.
I can't move.
It's exploding me.
Do we have a bead on where that specialist is?
Yeah. So, can you go play with him?
Yeah. Because I was just going to murder him with fire bullets. Oleg, destroy the cars. Tank!
Where?
I can't take control of it. And they just dropped Pierce. I assume that you want to steal it, so get on it.
I can't.
Alright, then.
Where's the next group? Don't know. That's our kids.
Goodbye, Tank.
Who's down?
Oleg.
I got him. It's gonna be DDT this Decker. I thought you Deckers were supposed to know better. Need a new car. Oh, Raycaster.
It needs to be able to fit enough people.
That assumes that I bring you.
That was a sad excuse for a fight.
Damn it. Come on, I'll take the stag vehicle. Thank you, Oleg, for flipping the vehicle I just got in. Thank you
there,
so much.
Pierce is in my car. Let's get going.
There, I have a torch.
So I am gone.
Where'd you go?
I'm heading for the last, quote, battle site.
Oh, okay. You got Stag chasing you.
Details.
You got me catching up to you. You got a flat tire?
I have a flat tire?
It looks like it from my screen. It also just looked like you ran head-on into a stage.
Yeah, they appeared like 2 feet from my bumper. Also, how are you passing me? What are you driving?
A torch.
Oh, yeah, that's good. I haven't been using my NOS.
I also think I might have some luchadors trailing me.
Yeah, you do.
They're catching up.
driving across the city in a huge car chase. Completely ignoring the people behind me.
That gets even better. I'm doing
that. We passed it. Oh no, it's way over there. Why do I not have
a way to get to it?
It just queued up like super early. Rare.
How the hell did we get up? Hey, oi, guys, off my ass.
There's a bridge.
Yep, I found a bridge.
I smucked Oleg with my car.
He deserved it.
Probably.
Bowling, 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 bowling.
Restricted area.
Man, this is an awesome sport.
Clear the armory.
Bowling for pedestrians. Coming soon to HBO. Now.
Hi. I am going to go down if I'm not careful. I am not being careful. I have one rocket left.
Get at the airport. There isn't much time.
All right, just relax.
No, I can't let him win. We can't let him win.
Will you just wait until I get there? Madre del mio.
Come and think.
Just try to get those handcuffs on me, bitch.
I don't want to arrest you. It won't solve anything. People need to wake up and see the threat that scum like you are to innocent people. Once you blow up the Magarak Island, the whole world will see your true colors.
Not sure where you heard that,
but the Saints are blowing up shit.